On Thursday, June 25th, 2015, the Houston SPCA rescued over 200 horses from Calico Dairy in Conroe, Texas. Starving and overcrowded, the horses had no access to food, water, or medical treatment. The Houston SPCA provided emergency care on site until we were awarded temporary custody of the 207 horses. Since the day of the rescue, the Houston SPCA has spent over $500,000 and countless man hours on the care and treatment of these neglected horses. We have been overwhelmed with gratitude by the generosity of animal lovers who have donated funds and supplies, but now we need your help more than ever. The Houston SPCA has been awarded permanent custody of the Conroe 200, but our work is far from done. We are desperately in need of donations to support these horses and other animals requiring our life-saving care. Please, click the link below to donate to our Cinderella Fund. Help us, help them.